the second rotation, the Romanian National Championship. On the beam, Teodora Ungureanu, the bronze medalist from this event at the Montreal Olympics. She is currently tied for second in the women's all-around.
Teodora is just coming out of a bout with hepatitis. Gaining back coming.
She's 17 in the 12th grade gymnastics school in Onet, an expert at crossword puzzles. Very difficult when you do them in Romania.
Charlie, not if you're Romanian. So far, she has complete control of this machine. Very difficult dismount coming up. Full twisting, gaining back somersault.
Exercise. Teodora Ungureanu, who started today's final round in fourth place, moves her way up to third.
Charlie, I don't think we can forget the fact that she has just been sick with hepatitis. She's having a great comeback here. Double fall.
Teodora cannot challenge for first place. She would need more than a perfect score. But a 9.65 or better would give her second place.
She, too, has a very modern team. Second tumbling run coming up. Radiant, ready to look. That's us.
She is on today.
Teodora has been overshadowed by Nadia in the last few years, and we can't forget that in 1976, those of us in the gymnastics were just as shocked by her as we were by Nadia. They were both doing some unbelievable tricks. Old twist for a last tumbling run.